A dramatic day in court made actress Lindsay Lohan a top Google search overnight. She reached a last-minute deal Monday in Los Angeles and pleaded no contest to charges stemming from a car crash last June. Instead of jail time, Lohan was sentenced to 90 days in a locked rehabilitation facility. She arrived in court nearly an hour late because of an apparent travel glitch while flying in from New York.